Hello everyone, I'm Sandy from Elite Mandarin Education Center. Welcome to my class. If it's your first time to join my class, remind you to check my other videos and subscribe my channel. Let's start. We will learn dates today. 日期 We'll learn some Chinese number from 1 to 10 first. 一 means 1. 二 means 2. 三 means 3. 四 means 4. 五 means 5. 五六 means 6. 七 means 7. 八 means 8. 九 means 9. 十 means 10. 零 means 0. 零 We already learned 1 to 10. Now we are ready to learn 11 to 100. It's very easy. Let's look at format. 十 二十 三十 四十 五十 六十 七十 八十 九十 Very good. Let's look at some random numbers. 11 11 21 21 86 86 99 99 The last one is 100. 一百 Very good. Okay, let's use the numbers to make a conversation. 今天几号 means what's the date today? 今天 means today. 几 means how many, how means date. 今天几号? So we use 几 to ask for the number less than 10. 几 今天几号? You can say 今天三号 San is third, Hao is date. 今天三号 Today is the third. 今天三号 Next, 明天几号 明天几号 明天 means tomorrow. 几 is how many, how means date, means what's the date tomorrow? 明天几号? You can say 明天二号。明天二号。明天二号。明天二号。Tomorrow is the second. Tomorrow is the second.Let's make another conversation. 明天星期几？明天星期几？明天 is tomorrow. 星期 is week. 几 is how many. That means what day is tomorrow? 明天星期几？ You can say 明天星期六。明天星期六。星期六 is Saturday. 星期六 is Saturday. That means tomorrow is Saturday. 明天星期六。So 星期六 is Saturday. How about Monday? Monday is 星期一。星期一。Tuesday.星期二，星期二。Wednesday， 星期三，星期三。Thursday， 星期四，星期四。Friday， 星期五，星期五。Saturday， 星期六。星期六。 How about Sunday? 星期日。星期日。Oh, 星期天。星期天。So we don't say Sunday, 星期七。Sunday is 星期天。Oh, 星期日。Okay, so now let's use 星期几 to make another conversation.今天是星期五吗？今天是星期五吗？今天 is today. 星期五 is Friday. That means, is it Friday today? Is it Friday today? You can say, 不是 No. 今天是星期四。今天是星期四。Today is Thursday. Let's practice. 今天是星期五吗？不是。今天是星期四。You can also say, 是，今天是星期五。Yes, today is Friday.今天是星期五。So just now we learned date and 星期，日和星期 ，date and week. So now let's learn how to say month, 月，月。So now we learn how to say from January to December. 一月，一月。Is January. 二月 is February. 二月 R. When you pronounce R, you need to curl your tongue. 二月三月三月 March. 三 When you pronounce 三 you need to close your teeth. 三月三月四月四月四月 is April. 五月五月 is May. 五月六月六月 is June. 六月七月七月 is July. 七月八月八月 is August. 八月 九月 is September. 九月 十月 When you pronounce 十, you need to curl your tongue. 十月 十一月 November 十一月 十二月 December 十二月 December Okay, let's practice how to say January in Chinese. 一月 How to say March in Chinese? 三月 How to say May in Chinese? 五月 Do you remember? Great! Let's make a conversation use months. 现在几月? That means, what month is it now? You can say, 现在三月, It's March now. 现在三月. Okay, now let's talk about your birthday. Do you know how to say your birthday in Chinese? So my birthday is 九月十八号. My birthday is 九月十八号. 我的生日是九月十八号. So birthday is 生日. 是 means is. 九月 means September. 十八号 is 18. 我的生日是九月十八号. My birthday is September 18. 我的生日是九月十八号. How about you? 你的生日是什么时候? 你的生日是什么时候? Means, when is your birthday? When is your birthday? In today's lesson, we learned how to say numbers in Chinese. Month, week, and how to say your birthday. Do you remember? That's all for today's lesson. If you like my teaching, please subscribe my channel. And you're also welcome to visit my Hong Kong office for a free trial lesson. We offer face-to-face class in Hong Kong and also we offer online class to all over the world. We have business Mandarin, social Mandarin, HSK course. If you want to join our course, please contact us or you can check our website. 谢谢你, 再见, thank you, bye bye.